on with your morning announcements. Today is Wednesday, November 2nd.
Please stand for the flag salute. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's Sonia with your ASB events.
The qualifying reading test for our school's National Geographic B will be held on Wednesday, December 7th in room 106 at 1:30 p.m. This test will determine the 10 students who will advance onto our school's National Geographic B, which will take place on Wednesday, January 25th at 1:40 p.m. in the Learning Center. The winner of our school's B will take an online test to see if he or she qualifies for the state competition. Please see Ms. Woodhams if you have any questions or need a list of resources to study. Also, the Russell Bookstore will be open every Wednesday and Friday, 15 minutes after school.
Here's Madeline with your birthday shout-outs.
Happy birthday to Alyssa and Tristan. If you see them around the hallways, make sure to wish them a happy birthday.
Here's Sonia and Madeline with your Peace Builders pledge.
I am a peace builder.
I pledge to praise people,
to give up put downs,
to seek wise people as advisors and friends,
to notice hurts I've caused and to make amends,
to right wrongs and to help others.
I will build peace each day at Russell, at home, and in my community.
Remember our school's motto.
If you hear something, see something, or feel something, you must say something.